Hi, welcome to RAMESHSOFT video tutorials. In this video tutorial, we'll see this comma super keywords and what is the use of this comma super keywords in Java. We'll talk now. This is a keyword. This always refers to current class variables and current class methods that can be static or non-static. So super is a keyword which always refers to super class, parent class variables as well as parent class methods. So let me write a sample example. Just see here, let me create one class constructor demo. Now let me create one class test1. So already is there class test constructor. Now let me take one variable string name int id. So let me create the constructor public. So constructor name should be same as class name. Through this constructor, I want to perform initialization of name comma id. Now let me write. Now see here, this keyword we can use inside the constructors, inside the methods, anywhere except one area, that is static area, that is inside static blocks and inside static methods we should not use this keyword. So let me write one method, public void display. Now print the values SYSOM of name plus id. Now see here, so I want to refer this current class variable name. So this dot name, this always refers current class variables. So in the current class, this always refers what current class. So in the current class, is there any variable name? Yes, sir. This dot name, I'm assigning name to this global name. This dot id is equal to id. In the previous video we saw, if I don't write now this here, the priority goes to what? Local. Now I want to give the priority, I want to assign the values to the what? Global. So see here, even if you want, we can use this inside the methods as well, this dot id. Now see here what I'm doing. Now let me write the main method. Now create object of this class. So whenever we create the object, constructor is going to be executed. Now I'm passing name as a RAMESHSOFT and id as 1. Now let me execute that method test dot display. Now run as Java application. Now see here, so RAMESHSOFT 1, it means this always refers what? Current class variables. Now see here, let me declare this method as a static. Now see here what happens. So we will get a compile time error. Just put the cursor over here. Now cannot use this in static context and cannot use this in static. That is, here we are using this inside the where static methods. So just now I told, inside the static context, that can be a static method or that can be a static block, we should not use this keyword, right? Yes. Now this is about static versus this. Now let me take one more class. We'll talk about super now. So I'm writing here class test constructor 1. Now inside this class, I'm taking one variable string course, string course is equal to Java with Selenium in real time. Now Now see here, inside this I am writing one method, just display method. Now public SYSO of, now I am writing parent class plus course. Now see here what I am doing. Now class test extends test constructor 1. Now see here what I am doing. So inside this method I am calling, I am referring parent class variables SYSO of. So here I am writing parent class, accessing parent class variable. Now I am writing plus. So this always refers current class. If you want to refer parent class variables, we have a keyword called super dot. What I want to access? We want to access codes as well as I want to call that super class method. So super dot, what is the method name? Display. That is, super always refers parent class. So whenever I am calling super dot course, for this class, who is the super class? Test constructor 1. In this super class, parent class, is there any variable course? Yes, it is there. Now this one is going to be executed. Now super dot display. So for this class, who is the super class? Test constructor. So in this test constructor, display method is there? Yes, sir. This method is going to be executed. Suppose I want to call this method. So in this current class, now see what I am doing. This dot, what is the method? Display method. So this always refers what? Current class. In the current class, display method is there? Yes, sir. This display method is going to be executed. Now no need to call here this display method. Now see here, as a part of constructor execution, we are calling what is the method? Display method. Now see here, right click, run as Java application. Now see here, RAMESHSOFT 1 and accessing parent class variable. What is the variable? Java with Selenium in real time. And the parent class method, what is the method? Java with Selenium in real time. Now see here, so let me explain the execution flow, what happens. So whenever we are creating object, as a part of object creation, constructor is going to be executed. Here constructor parameterized constructor is going to be executed with string comma integer. So in this class, constructor is there with string integer. This constructor is going to be executed. Inside this we are calling this dot display. So this always refers to current class variables and methods. So in this current class, is there any name? Yes. Is there any ID? Yes, sir. This name comma ID that we are passing through constructor is assigned to this global variables. And once it is done, here I am calling display method on where? This. So this always refers what? Current class. In the current class, is there any display method? Yes, sir. This method is going to be executed. Inside this I am calling what? This dot name. This in the current class, is there a name? Yes. This name is having Java. In the current class, is there any ID? Yes, this ID is having 1. And after that, I am accessing what here? Parent class variables. So how? By using super keyword. And as well as I am calling what is the method? Display method of which class? Parent class. So I am calling super dot course. So for this class, who is the parent class? Test constructor. In this class, my compiler is going to check, is there any course variable? Yes, sir. It is going to be executed. And then display I am calling on where? Super. Super refers what? Parent class. For this class, who is the parent class? This is the parent class. In this parent class, is there any display method? Yes, sir. This method is going to be executed. Now just change this value variable name to, just change the variable name. See here what I am getting. Now see here, just observe the output. See here, so my compiler is giving compile time error because in the super class, is there any course variable? Not there. Now I change this one to what? Course 1. That's why I am getting what? Compile time error. Let me change this one to course. Now we won't face any issues. Now, so this comma super we can use anywhere inside the constructors, inside the non-static methods. But In static context, we should not use both this comma super. Let me demonstrate with one example. Public static void hello. Inside it, what I am using, just observe here. So let me copy paste these two lines. Now see here. So we will get a compile time error. Now see here. Just put the cursor here. So cannot use this in a static context. Cannot use this in a static context. That is, inside the static context, that can be a static method or that can be a static blocker, we should not use this comma super keywords. Okay, so thanks for watching the video. Have a good day.